All right, we got a 350-gallon poly tank. Probably needs washed out. I don't know what's happening. It's got the lid right on it there, but it looks to be in good shape. It's got the tie downs on the edge where you can put it in a pickup truck or something, and this will slide between your fender wells. They originally designed these for water or whatnot. Looks like it's dirty in there, so it would need cleaned out. Gonna sell Absolute on Tractor House Auction.